Hello guys. Sorry,
hold on camera.
Sorry. Right, I'm recording now. It's my first time attempting to.
It's not.
It's my first time attempting to defeat Crookbeast.
No, it's not because he has full armor and an upgraded weapon.
We are going to do this. Left, right, center, X squared. Here we go. Five Molotovs. Let's do this. Right, here we go. Molotov one. Molotov 2. Yo, he can't keep on top of me. Oh my god. The blood fire? Molotov. Yo, you got me there, bro. Okay, you can grab me, bro. No, he's grabbed me! But I'm full health. Alright, so yeah, back up. Back away. Oh my... Blood bow, use this blood bow. Lock on to him. Okay, let's go. Back away from him! Okay, back away. Blood vial. Okay, got some more blood vial. Okay. Oh. Any more Molotovs? No! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, my screen is frozen. That's fine, it's fine. Trophy earned, lighting the lamp. Oh my gosh. I'd like to thank my friends and family for supporting me through this difficult time. And you know, so you know, you don't need any shark cards or blood cards to, you know, get your way. You just know. You need skill and combat.
Everyone's in a way.
So I've got 4.2k, I'm gonna buy some more Molotovs.
No!
I'm joking. No. So level, no. Did I go to the doll? Go to the doll?